CarpeClunes.
Ray Comfort recently got quite upset when somebody used the word bibliophile on his page. He mistakenly believed that the word bibliophile was a combination between the words Bible and pedophile. However, as we are already aware, a combination between a Bible and a pedophile is called a priest.